Hello my dears, welcome back. Now we are continuing the fourth unit, more or less. Let's go to our today's session. Today's first activity, milk math. Amal's family started to sell milk to the society from September. They got 3340 rupees on September, 4265 rupees on October and 3768 rupees on November. How much did they get on these 3 months together? Students listen. How much amount did they get in the month of September? 3340 rupees. How much amount did they get in the month of October? 4265 rupees. Next, how much amount did they get in the month of November? 3768 rupees. How much amount did they get on these 3 months together? How can we find? To find out that, let's add all these three amounts together. Add 3340, 4265 and 3768. 0 plus 5, 5 plus 8, 13. 13, 3 here and 1 is to be carried here. 6 plus 4, 10. Plus 6, 16. Plus 1, 17. For 17, 7 here and 1 is to be carried in the hundreds place. 3 plus 2, 5. Plus 7, 12. Plus 1, 13. For 13, 3 here and 1 is to be carried in the thousands place. 4 plus 3, 7. Plus 3, 10. Plus 1, 11. 11,373. How much did they get on these 3 months together? 11,373 rupees. Next question. How much more amount in October than September? Listen. The amount got in September was 3340 rupees. The amount got in October was 4265 rupees. So, to find out the more amount got in October than September, subtract 3340 from 4265. 4265 minus 3340. 5 minus 0, 5, 6 minus 4, 2. Look here, we can't subtract 3 from 2, so borrow 1 from 4. 2 becomes 12 and 4 becomes 3. 12 minus 3, 9, 925. How much more amount in October than September? 925 rupees. The next question. How much less amount got in November than October? Listen, the amount got in October was 4265 rupees. The amount got in November was 3768 rupees. To find the less amount got in November than October, subtract 3768 from 4265. 4265 minus 3768. Look here, subtraction of 8 from 5 is not possible. So borrow 1 from 6, 5 becomes 15 and 6 becomes 5. Again, we can't subtract 6 from 5. So borrow 1 from 2, 5 becomes 15 and 2 becomes 1. We can't subtract 7 from 1. So, borrow 1 from 4. What happens here? 1 becomes 11 and 4 becomes 3. Then let's subtract. 15 minus 8, 7. 15 minus 6, 9. 11 minus 7, 4. 497. How much less amount got in November than October? 497 rupees. The next question. What difference is between the amounts made on September and November? Students, look here. The amount good in September was 3,340 rupees. The amount good in November was 3,768 rupees. So, to find out its difference, subtract 3,340 from 3,768. 3,768 minus 3,340. 8 minus 0, 8. 6 minus 4, 2. 7 minus 3, 4. 428. What difference is between the amounts made on September and November? 428 rupees. Activity continue. Cattle feed and other expenses amounted to 2004 rupees in September, 2770 rupees in October, and 2070 rupees in November. How much money did they actually make each month? Students, we already discussed that Amal's family got 3,340 rupees in the month of September, but they had to spend 2,004 rupees as their expenses. So, to find out the amount they actually made in the month of September, subtract 2004 from 3,340. 3,340 minus 2,004. Look here, we can't subtract 4 from 0, so borrow 1 from 4. 0 becomes 10 and 4 becomes 3. 10 minus 4, 6. 3 minus 0, 3. 3 minus 0, 3. And 3 minus 2, 1. 1,336. The amount they made in the month of September, 1,336 rupees. Next, Amal's family got 4,265 rupees in the month of October, and also they had to spend 2,770 rupees as their expenses. So, to find out the amount they got in October, subtract 2,770 from 4,265. 4,265 minus 2,770. 5 minus 0, 5. Subtraction of 7 from 6 is not possible, so borrow 1 from 2. 6 becomes 16 and 2 becomes 1. Again, subtraction of 7 from 1 is not possible, so borrow 1 from 4. 1 becomes 11 and 4 becomes 3. Then 16 minus 7, 9. 11 minus 7, 4. 3 minus 2, 1. 1,495. Amount they made in the month of October, 1,495 rupees. Next, Amal's family got 3,768 rupees in the month of November, and also they had to spend 2,070 rupees as their expenses. So, to find out the amount they got in the month of November, subtract 2,070 from 3,768. 3,768 minus 2,070. 8 minus 0, 8. We can't subtract 7 from 6, so borrow 1 from 7. What happens here? 6 becomes 16 and 7 becomes 6. Then 16 minus 7, 9. 6 minus 0, 6. And 3 minus 2, 1. 1,698. Amount they made in the month of November, 1,698 rupees. Students, hope that you understood this activity very well. Now, there will be an exercise for you to do. Do this in your maths note. Now it's a time for wind up our class. Thank you.